Welcome back to Living 808. Now, there are so many fun things happening at the Hawaii Woman Expo this weekend. Food, entertainment, fashion, they've got it all. Now, one of the things I'm really looking forward to this year is the Fairy Tale Cake Challenge. We're learning more about that today from Liz Watanabe, owner of Haute Confectionary Boutique. We're also meeting some of the finalists in the challenge. And we are in the presence of a princess. Cinderella is with us today. This is very exciting. Liz, thank you for being with us. And can I get your name and where you're from?
My name is Liz, and I'm from Puerto Rico, but I live here on Wheeler.
Okay, and your name?
My name is Arlene, and I'm from IAL.
Okay, wonderful, and congratulations. You are two of the three finalists for this Fairy Tale Cake Challenge. Liz, you have a very difficult job because you're a judge.
Yes.
Tell us what you're looking for.
Well, you know, I took a look at some of the cakes, and I think that one of the most important factors is creativity, obviously. We're looking for whimsical, we're looking for fantasy, we're looking for something new.
Okay, no pressure, ladies. Now, I know that we have some pictures of your work. We're going to take a look at that, but are you guys actually making something that day?
Yes. We were told that we are supposed to decorate within 3 hours. Basically, just put all the materials together, decoration, fondant, all the works.
Now, Liz, we're looking at your design there. Tell us what we're looking at. This is beautiful and looks delicious.
I hope it was. I mean, that's a pillow with a prince crown on top. It's was supposed to be a smash cake, so that's why it's buttercream. But, you know, I work with different stuff, fondant and different things like that. That crown is gum paste.
How long have you been baking?
Well, it's been about 4 years, but I mainly do it for family and friends. And of course, you know, friends are friends because they like the cake and they want me to do one. So
yes, yes. Arlene, that was going to be my next question. Mm-hmm. Do you guys, now that people know that you create these beautiful cakes, do people hit you up all the time? Oh, can you make for my child's birthday?
Oh, I do all the time. Yeah, every occasion, I go from birthdays to weddings to everything.
Wow.
I watch everyone grow up.
And how long have you been baking?
Well, my daughter was little, so now she's 23, so it's been years.
Okay. And you were telling me backstage that you also make for your grandchildren.
Yep, my grandchildren and friends and families. I mean, I watched kids grow up and, you know, have their weddings and bachelorette parties and everything throughout, you know, that type of thing.
No, we're looking at the cake that you made, and that is so beautiful.
Thank you.
Cinderella, what do you think of that? That's your dress.
I kind of feel like me and Prince Charming had a lot to do with both of these cakes. And I'm thinking maybe the other one, we're going to have to get one of those for one of his next parties.
I love it. Can you tell us how long does it making a cake like that take?
I usually ask for, you know, a week in advance at least so I can prepare and everything, but it takes to decorate at least 8 hours, and we have 3 hours on Saturday.
Oh my goodness.
Now,
Liz, you do this for a living. Tell us, what is your background?
Well, actually, I am a serial entrepreneur.
Oh, I love that. I admire people who can do that.
Well, that's what I've been termed anyway. I'm not sure. I'm a mom. And being a mom, you bake for your children. And so this is how everything started. We started Haute Confectionary Boutique actually as a hobby. Later, our three featured cookies were all on Hawaiian Airlines Pauhana cart, our coconut shortbread, our chocolate chip, and our mochi crunchies. So now we've evolved to baking, and I'm really I'm glad that she mentioned how long a cake takes. I actually used the medium of buttercream in this cake so that I could get it here quickly. So this took about half an hour to 45 minutes, but I can understand the pressure
yes.
when she's going to be doing this on Saturday to do it in 3 hours.
Oh my gosh. Well, ladies, thank you all for being with us today. The contest is on Saturday at 3:15, right at the Blaisdell, the Hawaii Woman Expo. So we hope that we get a lot of people down there to support all of you. Congratulations.
Thank
and
you.
Liz, if you can stick around in our next segment with you, you're gonna give me some tips on how to decorate a cake.
Oh no. You're going to make a cake.
Oh, I'm going to make a cake.
You're going to make a cake.
Okay, I'm not nervous or anything. All right, Tyzel, over to you.
I'm not nervous or anything either, Trudy. No,